Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about renal medullary carcinoma imaging. Terminology: it is a rapidly growing tumor of renal medulla. Most common signs symptoms: hematuria and pain. Other signs symptoms: weight loss, respiratory symptoms, nausea, and vomiting. 3.2 times more common in male. Topic prevalence: pyelonephritis with developing abscess, renal cell carcinoma with tumor. Imaging best clue: infiltrating poorly defined renal mass in young adult with sickle cell trait. Tumor arise in renal medulla with extension toward renal sinus and cortex. Heterogeneous tumor enhancement due to necrosis. Kidney may maintain reniform shape. Central masses may cause cholelithiasis. Extension to perinephric tissue is common. 60% occur in the kidney. Mean size 6.5 cm. Lung metastasis and lung nodule involvement are common. Lung metastasis often have lung pharyngitic pattern with cluster or diffuse poorly defined nodule intermixed with interstitial thickening. Contrast intensity in a young adult with sickle cell blood and renal medullary carcinoma or RMC. So poorly defined infiltrative and heterogeneous of the left of the right kidney with perinephric extension. Contrast intensity in an adolescent with renal cell medullary carcinoma, so the infiltrative poorly defined mass in the upper part of the right kidney and large right retroperitoneal lymph node is also present. Contrast intensity in young adult with sickle cell trait and renal medullary carcinoma, so an infiltrative mass of the right kidney with associated perinephric extension. Extensive lung metastases are visible in this patient. Renal medullary carcinoma characteristic poorly has an infiltrative apparent, and the kidney may maintain its reniform shape. Contrast intensity in a young adult with flank pain and sickle cell trait, so an infiltrative heterogeneous mass of the left kidney. This typical heterogeneous enhancement pattern is caused by necrosis and hemorrhage, not the adjacent adenopathy. Treatment: typical treatment with nephrectomy and chemotherapy. No known effective therapy. Thank you.